murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bohm, an international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ash.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
You should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, and JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Qatari, as soon as we touch down. The Libyans have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Qatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Time to earn. Your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pat Katari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Hang on, I'll drive. Looks like some cartel soldiers are getting lit up by the rebels.
Hang back, that tango might spot you. Clear on this side.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. I've got the bike.
Move out. I'm on your six.
Drone is up.
Thank you.
We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Let's roll. Clear.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
I'm moving to position. Ready to fire. Getting a position. Good to go. That guy's history.
Tango number 3.
I'm moving to position, ready to fire. We're good.
Go pere todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón. Está bien,
ganado. You asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango.
Rattled somebody.
Roger, let's get in position.
Ready to engage. They've seen us. I have a shot. Take cover already.
Fucking hell.
Clear on this side.
Drive.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just because that one time?
Fucking hell! Balls.
Sicarios are ex-military.
ID. They're targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. I see a second target. Makes five. Mm-hmm.
got a Sicario.
We're cool.
We're still all right.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona. Ayúdenme a salir de aquí.
Getting a position.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debía.
Good to go.
Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias. Alguien ayúdeme a salir de aquí.
Got it, moving. Say the word.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían.
Hold up, there's a weapons case here.
Tango is fucking down.
Nice.
Quiero pensar que esta pesadilla va a terminar. Esto ya es demasiado. Estoy bien.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias. Alguien ayúdeme a salir de aquí.
Oye, hermano, ya pasó mucho tiempo. Ayúdenos, por favor.
Todavía no estamos a salvo.
Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
I'll fly.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Hola, ¿cómo va?
Check it out, weapons case.
Most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño.
El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. On Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pak Atari now?
Atari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Drone is up. Target spotted. Got another tango. Got a tango. Marking a captain. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Engaging hostiles.
Thinking we just up and disappeared.
Que pueden contraer. assholes just pulled up.
Now.
Opening fire.
You had a stack of tires, watch out.
Find some fucking cover! Okay, we're cool.
A target carrying submachine guns. I got a third.
I'm moving to position, ready to fire. Enemy down.
Got eyes in a weapons case. Drone. Got another tango.
I got a narco over here. Over at the dump.
This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Urian Theta for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. He's sitting in the Unidad firebase.
Alert. More targets for you.
Tenemos apoyo de los grupos de refuerzo. Están en camino para llegar a donde vimos por última vez al enemigo.
Got some rebels training shots with the cartel. Enemies heading for a line to back them up. Looks like they're feeling broken.
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchón named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, the Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Yo no sé, amor. Maybe 12 hours?
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead.
Oh.
That was messy as shit.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here. We're gonna look around here for some intel.
Thank you.
I got it. I'll fly.
Let's go. Let's go.
Marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
I'm getting a position. Good to go. Okay, we're still good.
The drone is up.
All right, we're good.
I found details on an SB supply helicopter. All we have to do is hijack it and deliver it to the rebels. Simple, right?
Fire.
Copy. We'll go. Engaging. Shit, he knows he's taking fire. Ah, shit, we've been spotted. Their lieutenant's running away.
You guys ready? Fire.
Copy. They got reinforcements. Fire from the soccer field. Find some cover, fast. Taking fire from the soccer field.
Grenade, move. Grenade, move, move, move.
Work. We can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up. It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something.
Hey, como anda?
searching this location for intel.
Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area.
We got a Sicario. The bridge.
Found an SB network station. Let's get after it.
The drone is up. I'm spotting another tango. Marking an enemy. I've got eyes on the captain.
Yo, cartel gunman, near the ruins.
We're good. We're good to go.
Thank you.
Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Cholita, caray.
Akatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat.
I'll pilot.
If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area. I have a shot. Engage. Watch it with the truck, we need what's inside of it. Taking a shot. Shit, we've got wounded down troops inbound.
Ghost
Escort car has been destroyed. That LT's
the
getting away.
Fucking out.
Take cover already.
Escort car destroyed.
Gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Okay, we're cool.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Got a couple of narcos.
Wait them out.
By the checkpoint.
Drone is airborne. I got a third.
Hostiles. The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Sniper!
We'll let the rebels know where to find the supplies. They could pay us back later.
What's up, Karen? Thanks for that intel on the rival cartel. That bit of misinformation, all that cloak and daggery stuff, it helped out with that Sicario El Jefe made me interrogate.
There's a weapons case over here. We got a 20 in the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. This will go nice with my boots.
I'm on. Ready?
It looks like there's some friction between Unidad and the cartel. Interesting.
Tropas enemigas a la vista. Fuego! Fuego!
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
Get ready.
A copy.
No more tangos here.
Nuestras tropas han chocado con fuerzas enemigas sin identificar. Nos reportan varias bajas. Las unidades para contraatacar ya vienen para acá.
Grenade, move, move, move!
dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Boost the rebels' morale.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Camaradas. Hermanos. Fellow cocaleros. I look at your faces and I see the scars the men of the Santa Blanca have left on this land. Stealing our coca. Threatening our way of life. Burning our houses. Murdering our children.
Wrong
a dream
cage.
Of ash and blood.
Why'd you shoot a civilian?
The blood of the people of Bolivia. The same blood that was running in the veins of Tupac Katari. The great Aymara leader who fought the Spanish conquistadores 300 years ago. We are tired. We are hungry. We are desperate. But this blood still runs in our veins. We are Bolivians. Mientras que respiremos, seremos libres. No weapon. No threat. No cartel can take that away from us. I look at your faces and I don't see cocaleros. I see warriors. I see resistance fighters. I see the seed of this freedom that we Bolivians hold so dear. We will oppose them. We will fight them everywhere. We will hunt their worst nightmares until one day they are forced to leave our sacred land. Today, I am not a cocalero. Today, I shall be called back Catari. And I take an oath to lead us, the rebels, to victory.
Hola, amigo. You hear anything about the cartel around here? Where they are, or things like that? Gracias. I'll drive.
Dad with the submachine gun. He's alone.
Deploying drone. Spotting another Tango. Tango number 3.
Getting a position. Backing up. Shit, he knows he's taking fire.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
sniper up in the tower.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Cartel commendation here. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
La búsqueda no dio resultados.
I'm moving to position. Ready to.
Reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Todas las unidades pueden retirarse.
Chopper, down, down.
helicopter. Get down. Hit the dirt.
Apache's gonna come loose.
Apache's got you targeted. Get the fuck down.
Chopper, hit the dirt. Fucking Apache's gonna light
you up. Apache's got you lined up.
Take cover. Copter, get down.
God damn it. The cartel sentry. Hit the dirt. Helicopter. Apache's about to fire. Get down. Helicopter,
oh,
get
shit.
Down.
We've been spotted.
Get away.
about enemy activity nearby. I got one narco at the entrance to the camp.
The drone is up. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I'm getting a position. Good to go.
Okay, we're still good.
Hang back before they spot. Shit, they found the body. The lieutenant's escaping. Clear over here.
Puta madre. Ya está. Entrego las armas.
Leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Buckle up, people.
Beautiful.
Shit balls. I'll drive.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Is airborne. I've got eyes on a captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Get that away.
Roger that. Move it. Say the word, boss. They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Opening fire on those fuckers. Their lieutenant's running away.
They've seen us. Grenade, watch out!
There's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Better not roll this thing.
Tango with multiple civilians around. I see a second target. This is the garage.
Hold up. This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Hostile activity.
I got a knocker over here, right by that stack of tires.
Deploying drone. Got another tango. A baby makes three.
Nest.
Fucking hell.
Move! No! Take cover! Grenade!
balas. Por fin tengo balas.
Near the truck.
Car is swanky, and there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand a narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Now it's up to Bowman and the Antipode. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.